All right, this one's called SufferKate.
Everybody wants to know.